going, everyone? You got your boy Corey here, aka Crasher, bringing you guys in a new exciting video. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get into this. Alright fam, so what we got going on here is another reaction slash review type of video, and this is for the preview trailer of episode 15 for the Pocket Monsters anime, and if I'm not mistaken, this is going to be the episode where we have a little bit of a more deeper look at Go. To be more specific, we're going to actually have an introduction to his family, so let's get into this, guys. Let's do this. Alright. Man, I love the preview intro. I know I say that every time. Alright. Oh, what the hell? Look at cute little score buddy there. And those must be his parents, I think. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, there's the Mankey. There's the Mankey that's going to be kind of antagonistic to that Cubone there. All right. Okay. Pretty interesting stuff. Really, really interesting. Wow. Okay, so I have a pretty good idea as to what this episode's going to be about in general. We had ourselves a summary that was revealed a couple of weeks ago. But in terms of the dialogue, when it comes to the preview, I can't exactly understand really what is going on. So what I did is I had to actually find an English sub trailer and watch it for the dialogue for the English sub so I can have a better idea on what is going on for this analysis. So with that being said, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, you know what time it is. It's evaluation time. So let's get started here. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let us begin with the analysis here. So in the opening scene right here, we have ourselves Professor Sakuragi saying that there is some trouble at the Institute, and we have ourselves Ash freaking out for God knows what reason, and Go's just kind of looking on like, huh, what's his deal? You know what I'm saying? So I wonder what this trouble is going to be. And then we have ourselves this adorable little scene right here where we have ourselves Go being dragged against his will by his cute little score buddy. All right, it's been a while, so home we go. And this right here is where we finally get to see Go's place of residence and his family. And I'm honestly looking forward to this. And then we get to the scene where we finally get to see Go's parents for the first time. And I just gotta say, I admire their setup. I admire their place. It would be a perfect place for me to shoot my videos, man. But anyways, getting back on topic here, they're both wondering why he came home so suddenly and if he got into any sort of trouble or anything like that, which I don't think is the case, really. But anyways, that right there is going to be really interesting to see what sort of personalities Go's parents have. And then we end up cutting to a real quick scene where we have ourselves Go and Score Bunny battling that Mankey. Now, I'm actually kind of wondering here. I'm wondering if that was the trouble that Professor Sakuragi was referring to. Maybe this was a stray Mankey that somehow made his way into the Sakuragi labs and started causing trouble for the resident Pokemon. I'm not entirely sure what the deal is. But if I was to hazard a guess, I would assume that perhaps maybe he was referring to that Mankey, but I don't know, I could be wrong. But this right here is going to be really, really interesting either way. And we even have ourselves, he was so obsessed with Pokemon, he was always cooped up at home. We already know that Go has a huge obsession with Pokemon. He wants to catch every single Pokemon on his road to be able to encounter and eventually catch Mew. And you could tell that this Mankey was nothing more than a troublemaker, because of the fact that it stole that random Cubone's bone for no reason. And that bone is obviously very, very important to it, you know? So it's going to be really interesting to see just how this whole episode plays out, how this dynamic plays out when it comes to the Cubone, when it comes to the Mankey, when it comes to Go's interaction with those Pokemon. But if I was to predict what would take place here in this episode, I definitely think that Go is going to capture the Cubone, mostly out of pity, so that way Cubone has a trainer to look up to and care for it. And I also think that Go is going to be capturing that Mankey as well, so that way Mankey will no longer be a nuisance in the wild and harass other Pokemon. And I also think that this right here will allow for Mankey to be more obedient in general. But I mean, at the same time, we've learned that just because you capture a Pokemon and you own a Pokemon doesn't mean it's going to automatically be obedient towards you. I mean, look at Ash Ash's Charizard how he used to be disobedient, right? So, I don't know. But what are your guys' thoughts and predictions here about this episode? And with all that being said, ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna be a wrap up for the video. Hope you guys did enjoy this video, and if you guys did, you know what to do. Leave a like, subscribe, and most importantly, guys, smash it up in the comments down below, because I love, love, love hearing from you guys. Always have, always will, that ain't ever gonna change, baby. Woo! So thank you guys again for watching. Have yourself a damn awesome day or night, depending on your time zone. And your boy will see you guys in the next one.